Hey, I have an interesting thought for you today. So, when we go to the Gospel writer Matthew in chapter 2, verse 15, we learn about Joseph taking the child who is Jesus and his mother, and they go into Egypt where they stayed until the death of Herod, and then they go back into the land. And it says that this was fulfilled, that it may be fulfilled by what the prophet spoke, out of Egypt I have called my son. And that comes from that prophet was Hosea, and if you go to, he's one of the 12 minor prophets. If you go to chapter 11 of his book, verse 1, you'll find, out of Egypt I have called my son. And so Egypt in Hebrew is the word Mitzrayim, and if I did a little bit of some research and just like on the root words that you get from that, and so from Mitzrayim, it's a dual form of the word Masor, and that means like entrenchment. And if you look up entrenchment, it was actually pretty deep. So it basically talks about being so deeply rooted and established in a habit or an attitude, and even a belief, that the likelihood of change isn't very well likely. And then if you look up the root word for that, you get sur. And if you look up sur, it means to bind, besiege, confine, cramp, to confine, to shut in, to show hostility, to be an adversary, treat as a foe. As children of God, and even to those who may not even believe in God, I think God is calling everybody out of Egypt. Because based off all these definitions, it sounds like bondage. It doesn't sound like the ideal life. Be free, my friends.